So Tasha's in the shower right now.
Don't come out.
It's the best I've felt probably in like a week and a half. You gotta shave the shitty face. Then we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're taking Grandma to sumo today. We're not going. I think we're gonna try and hit the Fighting Spirit Shop, which is the New Japan store, and then maybe make a trip to the Pokémon Center, just because we don't really have plans today, and that's something that I've wanted to do. She's waving. Hi. today is our second to last day in Japan. Half sad, half excited. Also, what's up with my hair? It looks like super long. I also just got out of bed. Fuck it. You know? New year, new me, or something. Alright, so, shaved. Baby fresh, showered. Shaved. Still feeling pretty good, which is great. We're gonna go find something to eat before we drop Grandma off at sumo. What's up? No. Sumo.
We may never see her again.
It's all sold out. Sumo is popping today. Look at this line. This line is going to be insane. The main hall is huge. Lots of decorations. It's a really big deal today. A lot of people very excited for sumo. I've seen zero scalpers. We've looked for scalpers. We would have bought tickets, but there were no scalpers. They are. There's some standing over here. So this is like where the loading area for sumo is. There's somebody right there. Dude just walking right in. There's some more sumo coming out. These are people just waiting to take a picture of the sumo as they walk in. Oh yeah, yeah. And then this is like the main souvenir hall. Outside of the main sumo hall, they've got like a little food truck. Some weird like unrelated to sumo stuff, and then once you get down towards this way, they sell sumo autograph, old vintage sumo photos, shirts that just straight up say the sumo on them, which actually are very sick. So it's a cool little spot over here. Getting ready. So just got off of a local train. We knew where we wanted to go, but we didn't really know. We weren't 100% on how to get there. And we got off the train. And here is, AKA the motherland. This is the coolest store I've ever been in my life. So
so many cool autographs.
So we just left the Fighting Spirit shop. I may or may not have spent $130. She may or may not be kind of unpleased.
I mean, I got a shirt.
But she did get a shirt, so she can't be too mad. Look at her.
She just know. Soy Hello Kitty.
That store was awesome. It was so sick, and it was really cool to just kind of see the store. I don't know what else to say about it. Now we are going to figure out how to get to...
I've had to pee for 3 hours. And that's not because there's a shortage of public restrooms. We just have not stopped.
We're going to try and figure out how to get to the Pokemon Center next and go from there. So this is not just any Pokemon Center. It's a Pokemon Center Mega Tokyo.
What up, though? Let's stop for selfie, sorry.
Ultra ball, what's that one?
Stay there.
Okay.
Stay here.
Ooh, this is sick.
In here?
Yeah. No dupes, baby. Get like the nest ball or something.
Got it.
This store is insane. Tosh is falling
Look
in love.
Look at the Snorlax. Oh, he's snoring.
She doesn't even like love Pokemon.
Yeah, they're cute.
But they're cute. There's a lot of cool shit though. Oh my god. Just like damage counters.
What's happening here?
He's Team Skull. Duh. This one is so cool. What? Babe. Mario Pikachu. I think so. Phone cases, t-shirts. Round two. Big whammies, no dupes.
Oh my god, it's a third one we got.
Let's go to the same machine, they say. Yeah, like... McDonald's for the first time. They have curly fries here, which is very exciting. Their Cokes are very small, which is cute.
They have trash cans.
And this is a chicken filet sandwich. Looks like it's just mac sauce, chicken, and rice, which is very sick. Oh, McDonald's. All right, so we are currently finished with our shopping extravaganza, where we spent a little bit of money today.
Got out of hand.
We are now walking back to the sumo hall to meet Grandma before we go to Din Din. The street's lit. Probably gonna eat over here, I think. Is this over here where we're gonna eat?
Yeah, it's over here in the
sumo. Yeah, so probably go get some chonkonabe before we head back to the hotel, where we're gonna meet up with Yuki and Yuhi. Probably have Yuki cuss at people. And who knows what we're gonna do tonight. We'll kind of see what they have on their mind and if they have to work and stuff in the morning, because they might not want to stay out too late. But we don't have a ton of time left back here, so we'll probably get kind of stay out a little bit later if we find something that we really want to do. Cheers.
Cheers. Yuki, tell us about the
bad word.
Yeah, say a bad
so,
word.
She is fuck couple.
No.
Just
that is yes, that is correct. Like in the way that you used it.
That was so good.
Is it good?
You have been practicing.
Yes, mom. Okay. Are you ready?
Ready.
I have a Yuki.
Oh my god, I have a Yuki.
Ah, fuckable. Bye bye.
We are here with our haul video for the shopping that we did today. We got this little guy in the sumo hall. Look at him. I don't know why he's sad, but there he is. He's probably sad because you can see his butt, but who knows.
No, I think they make that face when they're kind of mad, but the eyebrows were just not placed properly.
And then this is from the Pokémon store. Obviously, we got Pikachu Mario, or Mario Pikachu. Tosh's birthday is in January, so they gave her this crown, like the Burger King crowns that you get. And this birthday card.
And they had two designs of the crowns you get to choose.
Yeah, you got to choose your crown. This little Pikachu was from one of the gachapon machines. He looks angry, but kind of cute at the same time. And then we also went a little crazy on the pin gachapons, because I love pins. So, we got a Pokeball, Great Ball, Ultra Ball, Premier Ball, my personal favorite, the Safari Ball. Then we got a Master Ball. Then we got a couple duplicates. So if you want a duplicate, we're not going to give all these away. Give like two away. Premier Ball and two of these Great Balls. Like the video, comment. Maybe we'll give you one.
And share.
And then we went to the Fighting Spirit store, aka the New Japan store. I got the new American Nightmare Cody Rhodes Bullet Club shirt. Very sick. The camo Japan King of Sports shirt, because it's also very sick. Tosh wanted this one.
Okay. This is just so cute. She goes, hello, it's Hello Kitty with a Lucha Libre mask on.
And the lion mark on its back.
So it says, ¿Cómo se llama? Soy Hello Kitty. Like, this is, what is your name? I'm Hello Kitty. And that's how she would say it, I think. And it also says, Me gusta Lucha Libre, New Japan Pro Wrestling. This is, I love Lucha Libre. And she's wearing a New Japan Pro Wrestling shirt on the shirt. That's so cute.
I got the white version of the IWGP heavyweight belt. Last time I was in Japan, they have the black version this time. There are trading cards, and the main reason I got these ones is because Shinsuke is still on them. He doesn't wrestle for New Japan anymore. He wrestles for WWE, so I was really hoping to get a card. We'll see about that. And then I bought a Rainmaker bandana complete with money because you have to respect the best. So that was kind of our haul. We went a little crazy today, but it was worth it. We had a lot of fun, and It was a good almost last day, that's for sure. We're gonna open these cards here with the assistance of Tasha because I only have one hand. We're gonna kind of figure these bad boys out.
Okay.
All Shinsuke all the time, baby.
This is made in Japan, so you know there's gonna be a notch for easy opening. Always. I'm gonna have to tear down here.
Yeah, that's fine.
That
I don't
okay?
I don't care about the packaging.
Okay, I'm just making sure. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Best.
So this is also for like a trading card game, I believe.
Yes, it appears it's similar to like a Magic card where they have different abilities.
Okay.
But it's all in Japanese. So here's this guy. Oh, so they're going to have different
moves and
moves
stuff too.
Moves too.
Cool. Swanton Bomb. All right.
Oh, so these are very small packs. Each pack contains just 3 cards.
Oh, wow. If I would have known that,
yeah,
I probably would have bought more.
I guess we just assume there would be 5 to 10 in here, because that's what they usually have in the U.S.
At least 5, I was hoping.
Looking at the package now, it's obvious that there's only 3 cards.
Oh, well. So now that really diminishes my chances for a Shinsuke.
Yeah, we were hoping to have like 15, maybe even 30 cards to get. Here's a Face Crusher. This guy's kind of beefy.
Beefy.
This card is rad. It has gold signature on it.
Oh, Riki.
That's a really cool looking card.
All right, that's cool.
So, I don't know, maybe that's one of the cool ones. That's all the writings in Japanese, so we don't really know.
Really bums me out. I thought there were at least 5 in there.
Okay. Hey.
I mean, I knew that the possibilities were going to be slim to
here's
none.
This guy.
Whoa, Balor. That's sick. That's actually very sick. So this was Finn Balor, obviously, before he was Finn Balor when he was Prince Devitt. That's cool. Pedigree. All right.
What does this say?
Heavy Rain.
Oh.
That's a Rainmaker card.
I'm trying to
Okada.
Read it upside down. It's very difficult.
Cool. All right. Not a bad haul.